Lawyers for Yaakov Teitel tested the Jerusalem District Court by asking for a psychological examination of their client. The court agreed, thus delaying the trial by 1 month. Teitel stands accused of committing acts of terror against missionaries who try to convert Jews to Christianity in Israel. Teitel worked with the group Yad Lachim, which sought to bring Jews who have converted to other religions or married non-Jewish spouses back to Judaism.